We were looking a little bit at the fall. We changed one of our programs because we wanted to offer all the online offerings, and it's a really, really rough transition.
Getting out of the fall,
I usually do. Let me see if I've got it on there. But I think we looked a little bit at withdrawals, and I think we had more withdrawals in the fall on our online courses. And I think it has a lot to do with the programs that just gave us the idea.
No, I can leave that.
I would love that. If I don't have my card, you have your card, and I can please email you. Yeah. Usually, I have a bunch of cards. Of course, I thought, oh, I'm not going to carry anything on me tonight. So, I will email you. I'm Heather Pagan from Community
School of the Road.
So,
what is it?
I teach, I'm a general, so I teach a lot of they all have strengths. They all have strengths and weaknesses. I'm recently converted to doing that online, but as a teacher, I want to bring myself to work. I'm going to go to the next one.